What's up, guys? It's Death Flare HD, and today I'm going to be telling you in text what to do when your PlayStation 3 freezes at startup. So I'm going to write it down. Not going to take long. Let me put this clear. Step one, you're going to make sure that it's plugged in, and you're going to have to hold the power button, and I've tried this and it works for 3 beeps. Okay, that's step one. Hold power button for 3 beeps. Okay, step two. Is the power will go off. So what you want to do is you're going to have to hold it for a double beep. And then immediately let go. Okay. Step three. You will enter safe mode. And last step is, when you go there, you're going to click on, I forgot which one it is. You're going to have to go here. Restore file system. And that's it. So, and then it's going to load and then go back and... And then if it doesn't work, just leave me comments and it won't work. And I'll just try to do some more of the methods. So let me just show you here. This is what to do when your PlayStation 3 goes frozen at startup or gets frozen. So I hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you later. Peace.